Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Oh, fine. I thought I could choke it and keep it going. Okay, I won't mess with the throttle too much.
And that's the tap.
It out.
Here.
Okay.
Go.
Ready?
Yep. Could do it with that instead of my hand.
The smoke is the oil coming off the tappets, is that right?
Yeah, off the manifolds. You ready?
We got oil, some substance all over that thing.
Okay.
Well, okay, I won't mess with it at all, Frank. We'll get going again.
That helps.
Huh?
Said that helps.
What the hell is this for us?
What's the verdict? The smoke, I guess, is oil coming out of the tappet cover open.
We squirted all on the manifold.
You squirted oil and trying to get them so
sucked.
Okay.
It got everywhere. We wouldn't be neat and tidy.
But that's nothing with engine being bad or anything.
No.
Okay.
John, open the idle. Open the idle.
I was going to set the idle speed up, but I can't find it.
Over there, on that
side. There's one here on the choke, but there's got to be another. There it is, Frank.
There.
You can take a video without our ugly mugs hanging over.
Oh, yeah. See if I can get down left on.
There you go. Tell him.
What? Yeah, I think that's just 6 years of setting. This is starting to look a little better.
Well, the skin is way better.
Yeah, I was going to say, the filter's out of it.
Yeah.
Is that puffing up? So the thermostat's stuck? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, well, I'm going to call that good for now.